dignitaries on the dais and dear participants, this course on Educate to Innovate 1.0, this was really wonderful. We could see lot many sessions related to different aspects of startups, incubators and entrepreneurship. These were the three aspects, major aspects covered. And we also visited incubation center at IIIT Hyderabad. The sessions were wonderful, covering nearly all the aspects like how to start a startup, what legal formalities will be there, how to proceed for arranging the investment, how to go for the marketing of the things, which is a very important part of any startup, and then ultimately how to scale up it for a full business model. So every aspect of the startup that was touched upon, and we got very detailed information related to the topic. The arrangements, logistic, that were wonderful. Mr. Kishore, one point contact, from very morning to late night, he was very much busy with everybody. Whosoever is having some kind of problem, we just called him and he responded immediately, and that problem was immediately sorted out. So the success of this program, I think he deserves congrats for this particular success of the program. We all participants are really thankful to ESCI, because I think this was the program, this was the first program of its own type in the country. I come from Government Engineering College, Bilaspur. A big team of our faculty members, we are 10 faculty members, we are attending here, and we started this startup club in our college as a mandatory requirement under TechCube 3. 160 students of our college, they are registered under a startup club, and 5 startup, they are screened out to move ahead. In our state, 36 INC, that is the professional agency which is looking after whole programs and activities related to startup in the state. And we hope that after going from here, we'll be really useful to the students, and we can expedite the activities related to startup in our college. So this program was really wonderful, and we also hope that in near future, our state government of Chhattisgarh, that will go for MOU with ESCI for further trainings in this field. So I again congratulate Mr. Kishore and his team and ESCI for organizing such a wonderful program. Thank you.